seems to have lifted all the other bats as well. He chases the slider out of the strike zone, and Gsellman has back-to-back strikeouts of Freeman and Kemp to work around a double in the opening inning.